que bailes conmigo. Para que bailes conmigo, sabiendo que soy tu amigo. Si sabes que por ti sufro, si sabes que por ti muero, si sabes que yo te quiero, que yo te quiero, que yo te quiero. Si sabes que por ti sufro, si sabes que por ti muero, si sabes que yo te quiero, que yo te quiero, que yo te quiero.
What's up, everybody? I'm gonna make some food. My hair is a little crazy right now. I'm gonna fix this. Eso, linda! Eso! Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Si sabes por qué te muero. Si sabes por qué yo te quiero, que yo te quiero, que yo te quiero. I am from Los Angeles. Hello, Angeles. My name is Yubi, like Yubi dancing. Yubi making my food. Yes, we're making microwave food today, everybody. All right. So on the menu today, we've got ramen! Who is excited? Viewership goes down immediately. Dang it. Wait, stay! Come back. It's gonna be very different ramen. It's gonna be delicious. Oh man, the views went down big time. Okay, let's change it up. Pozole! Let's see. Alright. Pozole! Yay! And this is el producto. Pozole de puerco con chile rojo. Yum! When does this expire? Ooh, it expires this year. I need to make it. I don't have all the stuff to put on top of the pozole, like the lime. But I think I can go get it really fast. Oh, sodium in here. I feel like ramen's easier. Okay, so pozole is a Mexican dish that is very popular in Mexico, within the Latin community. Pozole de puerco con chile rojo, pork and hominy soup. It's actually really good, but I'm reluctant to do it because this actually tastes really good if you have like lettuce and radishes and lime, and you put like all like these toppings, oregano. It's actually really good. You're so pretty. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Yes, food. I'm gonna add a little bit of spices, some Latin spices. Should I eat this is the question. I don't know how long it takes. My mom would always make this growing up, but I forgot how she made it. What do you guys think? What should I make? Should I make el pozole or el maruchan? Let's see what else. Oh, I could also make tuna sandwiches. I just feel like I'm like lowering the bar every time. I'm not a cook, everybody. I wish I was, but. Ramen sounds good. Pozole and tuna. Do you eat sausage? No, I don't. I'm trying not to eat too much meat. That's another thing. I'm trying to eat like meat like once a week. I'm not a vegetarian. I don't think I ever will be a vegetarian, but I don't know. I feel like you guys are gonna judge me. I'm over here like, let's cook, let's make food. And I'm like, yeah, actually, never mind. After that dance, my energy levels just dropped drastically. Tuna. I do have tuna, but the tuna is like canned tuna. I'm so boring. I know. Don't shake your head at me, okay? This is bumblebee tuna. I'm gonna be wifey material one day, I promise, guys. Yeah, I try to eat meat like once or twice a week. I like enchiladas. Yeah, I do have the taco and enchiladas body. I eat tacos and enchiladas a lot, but once or twice a week. Like Taco Tuesday, I have a taco guy that comes by my place and I can't help but say no. One time, I ate 10 tacos and I recorded it all and I didn't post about it, but I probably should now because it's been a year. The store is really close. I could probably walk there, but the thought of walking there makes me feel very lazy. And then every single time I'm walking in the street, I get like honked at. I'm like, dude, I didn't cut you off. Like, stop honking at me. Jeez. I just feel uncomfortable, you know, and then I have to pass by a whole bunch of homeless people and try not to feel guilty. I don't like Taco Bell. I don't like Taco Bell. I don't like McDonald's. I think the only fast food restaurants I usually would go to is Chick-fil-A, In-N-Out. You can never go wrong with those two. Do you eat the taco guy's meat? I do. Honking is the only way women will fall in love with you. Hashtag facts. Hashtag not true. No. I don't know what guys are thinking, man. I feel like you guys have all read, like, the wrong book. It's like, if I send girls these type of pictures, they'll just automatically fall in love with me. No. If I honk at girls and whistle and have a very loud motor in my car, they're automatically gonna faint and I will capture them and make them my wife. Like, no, it does not work like that. And if a girl is into you because of those, she ain't a good girl, okay? I'm just saying. Hi, how's it going, John? Oh, man, I'm over here trying to decide on what to cook, John. I'm trying to decide. I can't decide whether I should make pozoles, maruchan, or tuna sandwich. The choices. I have a feeling I'm just gonna stick to ramen because I have a lot of editing to do. No, that's not the best way to get a wife. Spitting the facts. Yes. Tuna? Everybody's saying tuna. Fine, guys. I hate you all. Fine. I'll make a tuna sandwich. No, I'm just kidding. I love you guys all. You guys know I love you guys, right? I love y'all. UB noodles. Ramen. Guys, I posted some pictures. I was feeling my hair and I just kind of felt like a 50s vibe. So on my Instagram, I added like a 50s song and like did stuff with my hair to make me feel like I was back in the day. I don't even look like myself. I'm like, who am I? Tuna is better for you. Okay, fine. I won't do tuna. Como lo que tú quieras, no lo que opine la gente. Ah, gracias, gracias, Pablo. No, neta, es que sí, no, tengo que comer pan. Me falta el pan, no he comido el pan toda la semana. What a mover. Thank you, movers and shakers.
amor eterno. Mi corazón, como empapina mi corazón.
I know. I love the smell of tuna. It's my favorite. I look for candles that smell like tuna. Tuna. Tuna sandwiches, I like to toast my bread because why not? And I do wheat bread. We don't have a toaster though, so I'm sad about that. This is a very basic lunch meal, guys. Okay, don't judge me. I'm sorry, this is not as fun as when I make my banana nut bread, okay? Because I'm not burning down the house. You know, there's less risk when you make tuna sandwiches. Toast is way better. Exactly. Wheat bread is better for you. That is true. Yes, indeed. And I got the expensive kind at Trader Joe's. I shop at Trader Joe's. I'm one of those basic white ladies. Your hair is beautiful. Oh, thank you. Thank you. It's a little messy right now, but I like it. You're listening and working. Oh, thanks, Bill. You're always tuning in, Bill. Sometimes I even wonder, I'm like, does Bill even work? I don't think this works anymore, guys. It kind of smells bad. Can lettuce go bad? I always eat expired food all the time. It's bad. Yes, I'm a model. I'm a thick model. You know what's really good with tuna sandwiches? Celery and onions, but I don't have any celery, but I think I do have onions. Sometimes, como vivo con otras chavas, y cuando no tengo algo, a veces como le robo toda su comida. I wonder if Emily has celery. Dude, this girl always has everything. She cooks all the time. She puts us to shame. Where's the hot sauce? I don't know if there's any hot sauce. I don't think anybody here has celery. Damn it. I should have bought like frozen celery or something. Let's see. Ooh, I have a little bit of avocado left. Yay. A little bit of onion. Mm-hmm. Mira, ya tú sabes, papi. Ya tú sabes. My phone. I'm sorry, I forgot about you guys. Was it cold in there? I'm so sorry. Okay, let's put dancing music because, you know, me like me some dancing. Feels like just dance. Good morning music.
sexy thing I see over there. That's me, standing in the mirror. Put that icy thing hanging round my neck. Let's go, show me some respect.
Actually, you know what? I don't like the cheese melted on my sandwich. You know when they ask you at Subway, do you want your cheese melted on it? I say no. And I do really like, this is my guilty pleasure. I know it's not that healthy, but I love mayonnaise on my bread. So I like that smothered on there. Smothered! Ooh, so yummy. Mayonesa. There's a song in Spanish called Mayonnaise. It's the best song ever. Mayonesa. Alright, check it out. That's chocolate. See, this is why Mexican ladies love to cook. It's because they're always listening to this music that just puts them in the mood. Ramon! Vete a limpiar tu cuarto!
Un tatuaje en la espalda, negra la mini falda, zapatos y alto. Misteriosa, ella bailaba, yo la estaba mirando desde que llegó. De repente su mirada en mis ojos se clavó.
Here it goes, here it goes. Here's the mayonnaise song. Ready?
Mayonesa.
Mayonesa. Se me subió todo en la cabeza. Mayonesa. A mi hermosa le había gustado mayonesa. Y a mi bebé. Al chocolate.
Igual que chocolate.
Dude, isn't this song just the best? This is gonna be your new jam while you guys are stuck in the freeway on the way to work. I swear, the mayonnaise song. You're welcome. And the artist for Mayonesa is called Chocolate, and the name is Mayonesa Chocolate. It's so great. It's so great. Anyways, I love me some mayonnaise. Yes, sirree, I do. Me encanta la mayonesa. Absolutely delicious, I must say. Oh, very good. Very, very, very good. And then I add the tuna up top. I really want to put lettuce on it, but I don't have any lettuce. I'm sad about that. I know, that's weird that it says chocolate and then mayonnaise. And like, if I think about what the song is trying to say, I actually don't know. I just kind of sing what I feel. Explain the hairstyle, please. Oh my gosh, Playa James, do you like it? I like my cool music while I work. Not bad, see? Yes, you missed a little bit of the dance there, Bill, if you're just listening, but it was fun. It was very fun. The hairstyle is, I had an audition today for a commercial, and in my headshots, I have my hair curled in a ponytail, so I kind of like to do the same. I am a big time silly girl. Silly is my middle name. Get it? Because my first name's Yubi. Yubi Silly. Ha ha ha. Okay, so I'm going to add some onion. Did you get the job? Wait, were you're applying for a job? Did you get the job, Playa James? Yes or no? Yes or no? Okay, I think I'm good. All of that. No. No, you? I wasn't applying for a job, but I feel like I should. Should get a new. You silly. You be cute and funny. Estás sunando, ¿no? ¿Qué es sunando? No estoy cocinando, güey. Bueno, no estoy cocinando. Estoy haciendo un sándwich. Lettuce to put in my sandwich. I'm so sad. But in the pancakes. Sitting on the dock of the bed. Okay. I know, no lettuce. It sucks. So, this is my sandwich. So, here is my sandwich. It's absolutely delicious. Say hi to Periscope, everybody. So, I just made my sandwich. I had to go on this application called Periscope, and I like to live stream during my days. And, yeah, I just talk about my day and dance a little bit and have fun. But I just made myself a sandwich because I'm trying to save money and not go out to eat. It's really hard because there's so much great food in LA. I'm vlogging, guys. I'm vlogging. This is for YouTube. For YouTube. You would cry too if it happened to you. I should have done a video on like how I made my sandwich, but I didn't. Dude, what? Okay, let me try it. I feel like it's missing something. So, I'm a really big fan of garlic salt. It is my favorite. Thank you. Garlic. We about to add some salt and pepper to my sandwich. Can't forget the pepper. Can't forget the garlic. We about to squeeze. Oh no, we don't squeeze lemon in this. No. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. What's up? When you broke my heart,
know what? I am a thick, thick girl. I think I'm still gonna do the wrong. Don't hate me. I burned way too many calories dancing for you guys today, okay? Thank you. Think Ed 5. That's how I do. That's how I do, baby. Boom. Okay. Random. Monday.
Pepper live, it was great. And you just let it sit for about 3 minutes. And once it is good to go, it is good to go, friends. You have to be drunk. I'm not drunk, like, at all, I promise you. But I am kind of craving a beer.
don't judge me, but I don't never drink, but I kind of want a beer.
Just feel like all that working out, you know? Just like, Ooh, what's this one? Is a lager beer dark? I don't know if I like lagers. Bud Light. Ooh, this one looks good.
I should probably do... Lagers are light. Oh, they're light! Oh, okay, maybe I should have a lager then.
Simple tips. It just kind of looks like if it would be like
a light beer. Are you guys laughing at me? Hey, that's messed up, okay? Like, lager's dark, Aussie. Oh my gosh, guys, come on. I don't even know what a lager is. Leave me alone. Lager, 6.2. What has... This has less alcohol. 4.5. I like the mango carp, but I feel like it just has like a lot of calories. Let's see, what has the least calories? It doesn't say. I never drink alcohol and I have the whole fridge full. I know. This is not my beer, guys. And this is not sponsored by any of these companies, okay? But if they do want to sponsor me, I'd be happy to talk about their product on here. Lemony lime flavor kind of is very appealing. I get away with it.
Yes, I get away with it. Okay. Putting those away. I'm gonna open this puppy up.
Oh my gosh, Mikey, why'd you leave? We were having a dance party. You missed it. Oh, I got it. Did you hear the little fart? I heard the fart. Oh, she's so strong. I know, that's what I do.
All right. Dance party. Going down. Put the booty down.
Remind me to breathe. I forget to breathe when I'm dancing, so I haven't taken a breath since that moment where I was drinking. Yeah. I do have a little bit of moves.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to run and do like this? Just good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is good. You can't touch it. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that.
think I'm gonna pass out. Okay, I'm gonna sit down, and I feel like I deserved these calories. I deserve this ramen with hot sauce and salt and garlic and diabetes. I deserve to die early. No, I'm just kidding, not that part. I'm gonna sit down and eat now, guys. You guys have been lovely. Thank you for hanging out with me. I'm sorry nobody else gets to see this in my life but you guys. I don't know why. It's a serious dance move, you know? It's not easy, people. It's not easy. Do you guys want a tuna sandwich? I forgot to ask. I'm so sorry. I didn't ask you guys if you guys wanted a sandwich. I feel like my roommate's home and I've just been having a party upstairs. She's like, what the hell is going on up there? And I'm over here dancing to you guys in the internet. I know it's bad. Okay. Some banana bread? I know, I need to make some banana, next time, we'll do, I caught me dancing with a smile, some food. I feel so blessed. I want to thank God for all the amazing people who distributed, all the truck workers, all the people who picked the onions, the farm workers, all my packagers working in factories. Damn, I am blessed. Thank you, Smirnoff. I shouldn't say the name. They ain't sponsoring this. Amen. Alright, guys. Have a great day. I'm going to read my book now. I love you guys. And smoking good vibes. That's what it is. No drugs. Stay away from them. They don't work. Maybe just a beer here and there. Bye. You guys are so great. Bye, Mikey. Bye, Big John. Bye, Bill. You guys are great.